This program may be viewed by kids under the age of 13 only with parental control. Genre of program, infotainment. Here I am once again, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today, I'm going to be showing you about what I'm going to get for Christmas. On Christmas, I'm not getting any toys. But instead of a toy, on Christmas, I'm going to get a sweet from Stork. So, it's going to be the Toffifee. It's because my mom doesn't have enough money for any more toys, so I'm going to get a box of Toffifee instead. It's because it's my favorite chocolate, so... I repeat, once again, my mom doesn't have enough money for more toys, so I'm going to get a box of Toffifee instead. And by the way, it's my favorite chocolate, so... I heard that the Toffifee double chocolate came out, but not in Malta. Only this version came in Malta this Christmas. And I even wish for Toffifee because that Star logo reminds me of a baby. And this is my favorite chocolate. And I eat it very often. And by the way, I knew I could have a box of Toffifee, and I even wished for one. So, don't mind the noise. And I love this Toffifee box because that logo reminds me of a baby. And by the way, this is what reminds me of a baby. And as you can know, I could clearly, I often eat the Toffifee boxes. That this is my favorite when I was a kid. I already ate the Toffifee box when I was a kid. And this Toffifee box, I ate it for the first time when I was little, when I used to live in Bobo's house. By the way, by myself, I used to eat the Toffifee when I was little. Don't mind that noise, I'm trying to talk to the viewers and I'm not talking to anybody but myself. By the way, the Toffifee, I used to eat it when I was about 7 years old. And I hope you enjoyed, guys. So hopefully, see you in the next video. Bye!